ship that put to sea in the name of the ship was the belly of D. The winds blew high, her bow dipped down. Oh, blow, my bully boys, blow. Ho!
Soon may the Wellerman come to bring us sugar and tea and rum. Someday when the tonguing is done, we'll take our leave and go.
She had not been 2 weeks from shore, went down on her a right whale bore. The captain called all hands and swore he'd take that whale in tow.
Soon may the Wellerman come to bring us sugar and tea and rum. Someday when the tonguing is done, we'll take our leave and go.
Before the boat had hit the water, the whale still came up and got her. All hands to the side, harpooned and fought her when she dived down below.
Soon may the Wellerman come to bring us sugar and tea and rum. Someday when the tonguing is done, we'll take our leave and go.
No line was cut, no whale was freed. The captain's mind was not of greed, but he belonged to the whaleman's creed. He took that whale and tow.
Soon may the Wellerman come to bring us sugar and tea and rum. Someday when the tonguing is done, we'll take our leave and go.
For 40 days or even more, the line went slack then tight once more. All boats were lost, there were only 4, but still that whale did go.
Soon may the Wellerman come to bring us sugar and tea and rum. Someday when the tonguing is done, we'll take our leave and go.
As far as I've heard, the fight's still on, the line's not cut,
and the whale's not gone.
The Wellerman makes his regular call
to encourage the captain, crew, and all. Soon may the Wellerman come to bring us sugar and tea and rum. Someday when the tonguing is done, we'll take.